Mark Walsh on the drums. That's going to do it.